All right, let's continue reviewing Super Mario While in Dream Land, submitted by Thank You Thank You Wii. The reason why I only did one level last time, I remember now, he actually asked me to do one level per video, so. So, we're doing well on his request. One level per video it is. Yoshi's Island 2. I'm afraid. Okay. No block spam. And again, the screen won't scroll. There's a setting in Lunar Magic. I believe it says if I believe it's scroll at will, and it will scroll at will. Was that even necessary for me to do? No, it wasn't. Okay, problem here. You have multiple screens of me running along doing nothing. There is nothing here. Absolutely nothing. Okay, on the bro, this is what I call boring. There needs to be something here. There needs to be substance. Blocks, sprites, enemies, stuff. Not just me running along a flat ground for 5 minutes. This is. That was lame. I'm gonna be honest with you. Lame. Absolutely lame. There's nothing there. Put something there. Seriously. You know what? Because that took me like a minute. You're getting another level. I'm afraid to look. Oh, let me guess. Okay, now we have another problem. It's called blatant level edits. Did you change this at all? I don't think you did. You changed that first little bit. Okay, whoa, okay, well, hey, there's a minor change, but dude, you took the pipe out, didn't you? You son of a bitch. Okay, so now you've made another mistake. Another rookie mistake. No one likes playing the same level just with other stuff crapped everywhere. Nobody. If you like playing it, that's one thing. But your players have to like it. I don't like this. Okay? See, and none of these spawn, by the way. So that's a sprite limit issue. You gotta fix that too. Don't know what the hell that's doing there, but look. You have effectively unchanged this level. There's no, effectively nothing here, okay? Effectively. Just because you make one or two changes does not make. One or two changes to a level a good hack does not make. Okay? Clearly, this is your first hack. And it has to be because there's like nothing changed in this level. Effectively. There's some slight changes, but it doesn't make the fact that now you're 0 for 3. Okay? You've got. This level was the most changed. And it was, quote, okay. It was a fail. In my book, but still, cut off and all that jazz. This level was just boring. This level was a blatant level edit. And I still have like 7 minutes, so you're getting the third level. I'm gonna go against your word here. Oh, look! Wouldn't you know it? It's another blatant level edit. Except there's no fish. Okay, you have cut off, you have science floating in midair. That's a problem. Let me guess, this is unchanged too. I bet you this is completely and utterly unchanged. Oh, no. You know what? That is unchanged. Screw it. You have science floating in midair. Look, this is. I may go so far as to say that this is actually maybe worse than Akumi's hack. And her hat and Akumi's hat was pretty bad, okay? Now you're raining sprites every look. Now you have slowdown due to sprite limits. you have a cutoff pipe here. And if you keep going, okay, well, all right, whatever, but you have a cutoff pipe. That's bad. You have sprites raining down, which is causing slowdown. Seriously. Seriously? This needs lots of work. Oh, let me guess. Unedited castle. Except there's no ground. That was a great piece switch for some reason. Which just makes this infinitely easier. You've automatically negated the difficulty of this castle. You made some slight changes, but again, it's a blatant edit of the original castle, so. And I bet you this will be unedited because you really can't edit this. I don't want that. Uh-oh. Fair enough. This is not. That was my fault. That was me thinking I could make that. Shows what I know. Stay over here. I'm failing in Iggy's castle. Effectively unedited. Amazing. Okay. Boom, boom. Boom, bye-bye. I bet you the message is message is unedited. Hi-yi-yi-yi-yi. Alright, did you change this? I don't have. Yeah, fair enough. End of demo. End of day, you just said that. I'm disappointed. Okay? Very much disappointed. Oh, and you can't leave the level. Okay. Another issue. End of demo levels, you should have the side exits enabled so you can actually leave and not have to wait till you die. So, I'm gonna put the controller down now and, I'm gonna be blunt. This hack was bad. Really, really bad. Okay? I advise you practice with Lunar Magic some more. A lot more. And start over. Be my advice. Start over. Okay? Those last three levels were like barely edited. And just because you barely edit a level does not make it better. Nobody wants to play the same level, except with more enemies crapped everywhere, okay? It doesn't count. You gotta do it again. Practice some more, play some, go to Super Mario World Central, play some of their featured hacks. Then you'll know what you need to do. And if you don't know how to do something, ask them. Go to Basic SMW Hacking and ask them in that thread. Ask them. Read some tutorials, do some stuff like that, because this will never fly. Seriously, this will never fly, okay? This was bad. You need to start over. That said, I appreciate you asking me to play it. Although you may want to make an IPS patch next time because distributing ROMs is illegal. Might want to know that. It's illegal to distribute ROMs. So maybe you want to make an IPS patch next time. Anywho, I think I've had enough of this. Anywho, to the rest of you, if you have hacks you want me to play, send me a private message with a download link. Email me at buddy@amp88@live.ca or go to my website, ampzone.weebly.com. Go to the Contact Me section. You'll see a form. Submit a form, which is basically an email, except fancier. Except it's a fancier form of an email. I'll get the email from the form. Either way, any one of those three ways, send me your hacks, I'll play them. So next time, probably tomorrow, we will finally continue with the normal projects. Super Mario World Master Quest 7 and the next episode of Amp vs. SMW Central. Mario is Missing 2, Luigi's New Adventure. Till then, check out the website, ampzone.weebly.com. I have all kinds of stuff going on there. Go to my Viddler page. I'm doing the Hacks of Golden Yoshi over there. And I'll talk to you guys next time. See ya.